Well,
some carniolas.
And
I've only been there a day, but they're very nice guys. It's a great view. We'll see if they don't mind their nut being cut open. I'm going to put them into this 10 frame Langstroth here. Well handled, so there's no stick so far, but you know, it's getting a bit rough down here. Cut like that. There's a way. Know anything about it. Good. Right, so there's just this annoying little corner of it. And they've spilled out nicely. See, they're nice. Just not there. I'll need to give them another minute or two. This hive. And here we have four of these. I've joined them a bit. We'll bring the camera over. You can see that. There we go. Seeing that, they've joined it. Friendly creatures that must have been handled quite nicely. Yeah, now that's very joined as far as there. Yeah. Now put this, just putting something on over here. Right. Yeah. Right in there. If you can get out of the way, dear. There. Now there's one of them. And we're gonna pick your lot up very, very carefully, hopefully. Very carefully. And put you over here. This. There. Yeah. So I put that in there. How's that go? Let me just shift the camera around a little. Right. This only about 24 hours ago. They're very nice guys though. The comb looks nice. Nice and bulky. Just got stuck. Well, it's only one of them. Okay. I'm sure that that. Comes the same again. Here we go. two nice little guys. Ah, they're stung on the arm. Anyway. Yeah. They are getting a little shirty, mate. Put a shirt on them. Just hang on a moment, I'm just putting something on. So, yeah, now I want to make this as short as possible. So, these guys, I'll move that as much over as I can. Right, it's a bit stuck against the box, I think. It's jammed against the box on that side. I don't know where the queen is. She's probably... Let's move that carefully. Where the queen is. But I don't do that, do you? Now I'll have to give that a miss for a minute and let them calm down. So I'll be back in a minute.